side.
Glorious.
I'll wait for you.
It's about 5:30-ish.
Sleight of hand and twist of fate. On a bed of nails, she makes me wait.
Hell, hell over there, the high one.
Without you.
Shot a stag, 99% last night. We did a 2-hour mission down and back to try and retrieve it, but we came up against a waterfall, which we'll find a photo of. And that pretty much was the end of looking for that buggy. Shame, it's a huge body. And a tally of deer for the night we saw was 17, I think. Gave up after that. A lot of animals. Oh, 7:30. We're just leaving Kiritaki Hut. And we've got the downhill section to the creek before we hit Hell Hill over there. And my knees are feeling a little bit coming down this hill already. So, the sun's out. Shouldn't take too long to warm up. Get our work load on, I'll be right. Pack's a wee bit lighter because I ate all my food last night. About the only bonus. Just nailed that big stag that we saw. This shows definitely now that stag I shot yesterday was definitely a hit. The body smack was definitely a hit. So we'll go for a look. So we're at the bottom of where stag retrieval is, and we're just gonna climb up. It's a bit of a step, and then it flattens out and doesn't look too bad. And he came off the top. Way up there somewhere. So we shall go for a climb. We're getting up there. Just come from the creek. Probably the best place we could have shot it, because it was a relatively easy climb straight up the wee face. And as I'm looking over the other side, the sun would have been in our eyes now. So shot it at the right time, and it's fallen at the right spot. He's a 7, there's a tiny wee lump there, which I wouldn't really call it an 8. Still in a wee bit of velvet. Fat as, what a bloat. Now we've got to pull some meat off and then take all day to get out of here. Awesome. No ear tags.
Just got to the top of Hell Hill. Took us an hour 20. A few stops along the way. Got to have at least 18 kg each, I think. Have a break here and then move on along the ridge. And up to the top. And out. Danny Burke.
One man, he resists.
I'm an
one man.